Hello everyone, welcome back to another On The Road. I am James. This is the videos where you check, see me go wherever I may be going. Usually I'm going to work like I am today. We'll see what kind of drivers we have today. If you haven't checked out the vlog for this week, go over there and check that out for all the events get ready to hit come up this week. A lot of great things coming on, getting ready to happen at Interest Bank Arena and Hartman Arena and Jeep's Motorcycle Club down in Park City. And I have been checking out track schedules and everything to get my schedule all lined out for this race season. We're gonna go. Again, we'll probably primarily be around 81 Speedway and Salina Speedway. We'll try to get out to Kansas International Dragway to get some more drag racing on the channel. And I do have plans to get out to Lucas Oil Motor Speedway, or Lucas Oil Speedway, in Wheatland, Missouri, when the USMTS rolls back to there. So stay tuned for all that. And we'll see if we can get now. I do need to take another look at the at Kansas International Dragway schedule. Make sure there's no other races getting ready to come up this week or this month or next month. they can have more on their channel other than some music and vlogs and stuff. Give you all a bit more variety. Backed up on southbound lanes. I don't know what the hell's going on over there. February, it's almost 70 degrees outside right now. It's insane. Should be the coldest month right now. Like I said before, I think it's going to be maybe the summer's going to be freaking warm. Miserable. sidetracked. I'm gonna cut you off a little bit. As foggy as it was, or foggy at all, like it was Sunday. That was freaking crazy. There in that white Charger. Oh, I think we do. That Ram was blowing black smoke all over the Charger there for a second. Jackass and a Kia riding my ass. Oh. Roll the window down because it's getting a little warm in here. trash all over the place. The hell. There we are. Until next time, goodbye.